They can go back to the classroom if they have to.
But that's what, like, that position, they're trying to trim the fat on some of that.
On his shoes,
plus,
so
teacher assistants trim the fat
real
there.
Palm tree. It's
and then
a real
they're
going
to try and shim the fat, like, with the kitchen staff. This is worst case scenario. So that they don't have to, so they don't have to touch the teachers in the classroom. They're going to try and do it all on the outside.
So, like, get rid of all the extras, the help, basically?
Yes.
Yeah. People that they probably don't
that's
get
that's worst
respect.
Case scenario.
You know, someone over there telling them what to do.
Don't you know? No. That's worst case scenario.
But this guy...
It's only because I spent hours
watching
my camera. You know,
hold
they did all those community meetings.
He's almost at the top.
Facebook page. You can
watch
all
gonna
them.
Actually...
Yeah. And I like to know what's going on because I was scared because I was the last person hired.
That might hurt.
If they were doing it by seniority,
if you're
it's by
him
last
fall, then shame on you.
It's by last person hired. But they're not doing it by
somebody who's
been there a long time. They're not doing it by seniority. They're doing it's called a
sorry,
riff.
You're just talking in the
it's
background.
All performance based. This is the first time
putting
they
lights
can
up.
Do
he already
it,
put
the
lights
the principals
up
have
on,
the power to let go whoever they think is not
here.
Performing at their school because it's not
it's
the principal doing it as the entity as a whole. Laying people up. Does that make sense? So they're doing performance based.
Sorry,
and they
I've
have
been
the power
of
the union can't get involved
with ideas,
at all.
But just
the union can't protect anybody on the staff.
Because they're please comment on my videos.
Yes.
But don't be a troll.
Well,
and if you are,
let go
then shame on you. Hashtag shame on you. Do that right now.
If you're low performing and you give the principal a lot of trouble or the school a lot of trouble and you always have the union on your back and you're causing
mom,
a hot mess
well,
at your school,
friends, actually,
most likely you would be let go.
Sometimes she even asks how it's going.
You what?
I don't know anybody in our school that's
okay. But
and the only reason why I know
guys,
this is because at my sister's school,
think,
when
you,
she sat down with her staff and talked to her
about
it with her staff,
both of theirs, both
good,
her
bad,
yeah.
Bad, then
she told them this is the worst case scenario. And then people were like, da da da. And she looked at them and was like, oh, don't think the union's going to be able to help you because they're not. This
they're
is all performance based.
Anyway.
This looks better in person because you can actually see what's going on.
You gotta be worried. If this is the all
you do so great.
But look,
and you may look at the you have done. Seriously. Do you know that you have even changed?
You dropped something.
Let's just make sure I don't have it.
Nothing.
I promise to God. I promise.
She thinks I changed pre-K.
I think you did.
She did.
Not you, but I think it's
something
more
dropped,
so
but still. This doesn't look like a sturdy palm tree.
She would have still been doing
a piece just broke. This palm tree doesn't seem sturdy. It looks like it's gonna fall. This entire tree looks like it was gonna fall, but luckily it didn't. But this tree looks like it's gonna fall. It's really thin.
Yeah,
is it falling down?
Me and you at school.
It's coming down.
I love to keep it that way. Like, I see you in the hallway, I'm like, hey, or if I need something, I don't even ask her personally. I fill out my little paper. I just do when I don't, she thinks I'm coming with
this. No. Because she...
Do you have a spray?
Oh no, the tree's shaking, the tree's shaking.
No.
The tree's shaking.
I know, I wish I would have known you sooner.
I know. See, you judge people without knowing.
Hey,
you judge people too.
Listen,
I don't know what you're talking about.
I missed a conversation yesterday about Asian and Mexico.
I was telling Asians crazy.
I was keeping you up with what Sachin was saying. It's not about $200 wrong.
The reason why I'm talking about
$200. What else? Just fell? Luckily, I recorded that because I didn't know what. Oh, the bag fell. Okay.
Yeah, you know that's what they
the bag find this guy. This guy's what we're all, we all want to see. Because no, this palm
do anything.
Oh, we're just going to go on this one. Because this one looks like it's going to fall in the mark. Oh, it's shaking. It's shaking.
When I went to Bali,
how did they get that one? This is going to, it's going to, it's shaking.
Indonesia?
This is dangerous. Why are they doing this? It's not Christmas yet.
Where the airplane went down and they've never been able to find it for many, many, many months. And it was a year later and I had to be put on Xanax.
He hasn't even started putting the lights on. Is he barely starting?
I had a phobia of flying ever since.
But you went over there?
Yeah, it was great. What were you doing over there?
Vacation.
I would love to go there.
Sanchez, I feel like you travel
a lot. No, he's showing me his knuckles now.
Oh my gosh! They put the bag on the wire. Mommy, look! They put the bag on the wire. So they can bring it back up to him. That's awesome.
Maybe they freeze him.
The tree was shaking. Mommy, the tree was shaking.
But that was an earthquake, Zebby.
No, he was shaking on the tree.
We just have them.
I'm sad. You're sad.
I don't think I'm sad. I think I don't know where I am.
You're frustrated?
Mm. You have the infinity sign on your finger.
I don't.
Where is it? Hey, this is not that stupid mustache.
What?
Put that mustache.
No, it's when I flick you off, you know?
But wait, why do they put a mustache? So they can go like that?
And they go like that and it's a mustache.
Are you freaking?
But I do.
I don't know if I could respect you if you put a mustache on your finger.
It's kind of dumb. And then they say, something stupid like, I mustache you.
That's what I was going to say.
That's on a t-shirt. You see the little kids' t-shirts with the mustache and they say, it says mustache.
Is my friend Jose here? You don't know?
Yes, he was earlier. No, I don't know if he's here.
We lose her on fight
time. How do you know Jose?
She makes friends when the person is like, it's getting boring.
And then,
you knew him before?
Because you met your boyfriend. No.
Soon I'm gonna have to end this because my limit's 15 minutes. It's already in 7.
I set the bar.
37 minutes and 39 seconds.
So they knew you?
Hey.
Aww. Or when I'm happy, or when I'm
try getting
me. I do for every occasion.
Welcome to my world.
I'm not feeling all
right. Aww. I would have joined you if I was there. I know.
I met a couple of people though. That's a good thing. And I make friends. Thank you for pointing that out, Sanchez. I'm very friendly.
She's
when I wanted to know somebody.
Nothing special is going on. He's still up there.
I like people.
I really don't. I'm not a friend. I like to motivate.
I think that whenever you sit with somebody, you would just make them feel so good about themselves. They just fall in love with you right away.
I just want to motivate people. Like to be the best that they can be because I believe in people.
That's good. That's really good. You don't see.
I'm using a phone, so it probably has more quality or something. I don't
but know. But at school, you look so serious.
Oh, professional. You don't want to know why at school, and it depends on when you catch me. Like, if you see me, it's probably because I'm frustrated. Like, right now, my kids have been acting.
I didn't see that all today.
They've been, because I was only there. No, I was at the White House.
Did you
I
love walk? White House. Did you go walk in front of the channel?
No,
news?
They were all on the inside. They were parked on the outside. The vibe there, like, I could just feel, like, everybody was just like, oh. The vibe wasn't good.
I know people at the White House.
You call it the White House, too?
No, that's where I got it.
Me?
For you. She did. Oh. That's where I picked it up. She's like, oh, you're going to the White House. And I was like, yeah, okay. And then I thought about it. I was like, wow, I'm going to the White House.
Did you pass by the school this morning?
Well, he's already putting the wire down, so.
You went the street.
Because why am I going to come?
Well, how did you know? I didn't even know
this
you
were. This is why I told Miss Lim. So, I live 3 miles away from Tiny Bay.
Yeah, I hope
so
you enjoy
So I would have, like,
CEO.
Literally drove all the way there.
You're not going to come in.
To be in school for an hour to come all the way back.
I didn't know you next time.
And then go all the way. You know how much gas that is? 21 miles round trip. So take 3 miles away from that. What is that?
Bell. Right, a video.
17 miles. Extra that day.
Enjoy.
With my $1 in my bank account.
And
hey, tomorrow's payday. So we're good.
No,
yeah, tomorrow is payday.
Oh, I know that.
What are you doing?
Didn't they want to drink?
It was her.
I'll see y'all next time.
She has children.
Bye.
Oh.
Yeah. She has children. You guys should come on here on Friday.
Hey, we're coming Friday. Remember?
I'm down. I told Castaneda that I wanted to be
there. It's another day of Seppy Pants 19.
And I swear, are we watching outside or inside?
Beep.